Hello guys, welcome to Gaurav's Art and Craft World. I'm Gaurav and today we'll make this beautiful bottle decoration. At first, take some baby powder. You can also use an expired one. Now add some amount of glue and white acrylic paint. Mix them nicely. Make sure there should not be any lumps. Now cover the whole bottle and the bottle cap with this baby powder paste and let them dry. After completely drying up, take a dough of clay and make different type of shapes for decoration. After completing this, stick them on the bottle one by one with the help of glue. In this way, complete the decoration part and let it dry. Now take a dough of clay and make a big drop shape in this way. Now stick it on the top of the bottle cap and let it dry. Now prepare some flowers in this way. Now decorate the bottle cap and let it dry. After completely drying up, take pink acrylic paint and color the maximum part of the bottle. Now take black acrylic paint and color only the clay parts. Also color the bottle cap with black acrylic paint and let them dry. Now take metallic gold and highlight some of the clay designs. After that, take metallic silver and highlight rest of the clay designs. For the bottle cap, I'm going to highlight it with metallic copper, silver, and gold. After completing this, let it dry. So friends, our bottle decoration has completed and this is how it looks. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.